Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Bird's Nest. You were tuned in to the Flyers. Fly Eagles Fly. You know what it is. It's time to get into it. Pre-game. Huh? MTCB. Your host, Mr. Brennan here. I appreciate all the love. I'm going to continue to come with this content. We are in the thick of things in preseason. The season is just weeks away. I can't wait. I'm excited. I hope you're excited. All the Birds fam, you know, Eagles Nation, y'all know what it is. We here all season. I'm going to keep hitting y'all in the head with this content. At the end of the day, it's all love. If you're a Giants fan, if you're a Cowboys fan, watch your mouth. Bow your head, show some respect. Anyway, back to the Eagles. We got this game tonight. It is on. I can't wait. After multiple sessions of the joint practice sort of nature, the Philadelphia Eagles will be facing the New England Patriots, the most hated team in my life besides the Dallas Cowboys. They robbed us of a freaking Super Bowl with McNasty and T.O. Yes, these are facts. It was known that they cheated, and yet the Super Bowl wasn't rescinded. That's neither here nor there. But the point is, tonight, we need some get back. Tonight, I need to see the emergence of Jalen Smith. I need to see Jalen Reagor. I need to see Devontae Smith. I need to see Jalen Hurts. Pardon me. I need to believe. As an Eagles fanatic, we need to seal this team tonight. Yes, yes, yes. First quarter, first half. We need to see progression. We need to see maturation. We need to see the investment. Let me get some of that return. Let me smell some of that money we spun. Yeah, because we got rid of Carson. And we know Carson is no longer the man. Yes, yes, yes. And I think we made a great move by getting rid of him, even though I loved Carson at the time. And yes, he helped us get a Super Bowl. Point is, it's Hurts so good time. And we got to make him hurt. I need the offensive line looking tenacious tonight. I need them pushing people around. I need them bossing up on that freaking New England team. You understand me? I need them freaking cornerbacks for the Eagles being nasty. I need play from Big Play Slay. I need Nelson out there. I need a pick. I need them to embarrass. Yes, you heard me. I need them to embarrass the freaking New England Patriots. Why? Because I'm tired of them. Kick them while they down. Kick them while they down. They ain't never like us. They talk bad about us. Like I said, it ain't technically a rivalry, but it's a rivalry. I hate them. You understand me? I respect them, but I hate them. Tom Brady era is over. Get at these boys now. Remember, they tried to bomb us the last time they played us in preseason, the year after we won the Super Bowl. This ain't done. Nah. It's a new era, bro. Jalen Hurts. I need Hurts to ball out. I need at least three series, bro. Three. Please. Give me three. That's what? 15 to 30 throws, possibly? Let me get 20. You understand? I need to see Miles Sanders out there. He ain't got to do much, though. But we definitely want to see the depth. We want to see the starters on offense and defense. I also want to see the second string looking good. Because depth is a very important thing over here in Philadelphia Eagles Bird's Nest. Why? Because we know, even the year we won the Super Bowl, we still was riddled with injuries. And injuries are always upon us. We are plagued for some reason. So we need to know that the depth is there. If a starter go down, we can plug and play. Next man up. Let's get it, man. I'm hype. I can't wait. Ooh, they're going to be talking about, oh, man, all these new up-and-coming quarterbacks. Who they talking about? Huh? Mac Jones. Who they talking about? Huh? Trevor Lawrence. Who they talking about? Zach Wilson. They ain't putting no respect on Jalen Hurts' name. Is it because he's black? Is it because he's a mobile quarterback? He's a modern quarterback? You want your old school, stand in a pocket, can't freaking move, can't function, stiff neck, throwing the ball 50 times a game. That's what they want. So you don't respect the man who's mobile and is versatile? Say no more, Jalen. You know what it is. Put this work in. Fly, Eagles, fly. Y'all know what it is. Eagles gonna pull this victory out. Pull this victory out.